everyone, it's Nonna Grace, and I'm from Western New York. Today's video is going to be very short. So, what I want to talk about today is, first I want to show you, I refinished the washcloth. Remember I showed you the washcloth and I had it only this big? Well, I decided to make it the full size, so I added the extra on it. This is the crocheted washcloth, which I think is really nice. And then I had showed you before that I was doing the Tunisian way of crocheting. And I had done these two discs. They're different. Well, I did another one out of a solid color. Let me see which is the front and which this is the... And this one I closed with the I think it's called a Kitchener stitch. I don't even know what it's called. I can't remember. But it's where you can't tell where it begins and where it ends, which you really cannot. So, it was harder. It was where you used a needle to, you had to knit, like you pretend you're knitting and then pretend you're purling, and then knit and pretend, or purl and then pretend you knit, and then it was knit on, or knit off, purl, purl off, knit, and so we had to alternate, and you had two knitting needles in there. That was working it. It was confusing. I took it apart. I did it once and then I took it apart and had to do it again because it wasn't right. And so I think I've got it now. So when my next one, when I do, which I'm doing another one, but I'm making it really big this time. And I'm going to try it and see if I can close it up the correct way. Well, the other thing I want to talk about is change. How all this change could be the doorway to something new, or it's the hallway that will lead to something new. Change is not always bad, even though it feels bad sometimes. But like if you're in a job that you were thinking, gosh, I really don't want to do this job anymore, this is a perfect time to change, perfect time to move on to the things that you really would like to do. And so that's what I'm thinking of is when I think of change. It's a good thing in the end. It's strange and hard for some, but it's probably, it's your door or your window or your hallway to whatever it is you'd really like to be doing. And you can do it rather easy now without much thought. Or at least I don't think much thought. I don't know. Like when I wanted to quit a job, it was like, oh, do I want to quit this job to go to that other job? Well, you don't have a job right now. Well, you do have a job if your boss says you can come back. But do you want to go back is the question that you should be asking yourself. And if you don't, then this is the perfect time to make that change. So that's my video for tonight. And I hope you all had a great day. And I'll talk to you all again tomorrow. So bye-bye. That's it.